Man, I really messed things up with Sophie, though. A couple times, actually. You know, the sad part about it is I'm actually ready now. I never earned that ring.
I can't give you that ring.
Your grandmother's ring?
Gotta earn it.
How about Goodwill Hunting?
I was wondering if you know, give me another crack at it.
Oh God, I wish I had another crack at it.
Picture the love of your life. You have 30 seconds to win her back. One shot, three sentences. Who are you saying them to?
We both know you've been staring at that door, willing Sophie to walk through it all day.
I'm still in love with you.
Where the hell were you, Kevin?
I'm sorry.
Love you.
I love you too. It's time for me to go.
Okay. When I dream of our future together, Sophie, it's a nightmare.
It's crazy. I'm gonna spend the rest of my life with someone who never really knew her.
This whole party was for Sophie. This love is good. This love is bad. This
love is a lie. Back from the dead. Well, you can check my name off your list. Forgive you.
Soph, can I take you somewhere?
Get me out of here.
I could drive you.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
It's not a problem.
I found you there. I locked in on you.
You seem really happy, Soph. I'm glad you found someone.
I'm really happy for you.
Couldn't say it to her.
But I can't marry someone who's not in love with
me. Couldn't lie to her.
Got one for you. Ready?
Ready. Okay,
I've
got one. Ready?
Got one. I'm ready. I got an ending for you. Ready?
Ready. Sorry. I had to go see about it, girl.
Sophie and I are solid. We're gonna be okay.
I made a horrible mistake that I'll regret for the rest of my life. The only solid thing I had in my life is Sophie.
What?
Sorry. And I blew it.
When the timing is right.
The best thing that ever happened to me. Was you telling me that you'd marry me?
I love her.
My old Jerry Maguire mission statement. I love you, Sophie. And I can see our whole lives together.
This place really is a turnaround.
I think Jerry and Dorothy made it, Kevin.
That's my ultimate dream, Sophie. You and me. To the very end.
Standing on the front lawn right now.
Now you're stuck with me.
Sorry. Yeah, no, I created a fake profile because I want to keep up with you.
Not everything is going to come easy. It will make the big victories in life that much more special when you have to work a little harder for them.
I want you to know that you weren't just a name on my list. So if you were the name.
And how much you love your high school girlfriend, decide what you want.
Jerry Maguire is the kind of guy who decides what he wants and he goes for it.
You always get it.
I couldn't wait another second to start our life together.
That's the thing about first loves. They form you and can stay with you for the rest of your life.
Goodbye, Kevin. Kevin, are you okay? Are you okay?
I'm okay.
You okay?
I'm okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm engaged. I'm also divorced.
We have a history of getting each other through funerals.
You can still find the great love story.
Even back then. Mm-hmm. Are you Sophie? For all this time. Always.
Why don't you age? Kevin Pearson doesn't age.
I think you'll get by just fine. I forgot how much I love watching you eat.
You can't all eat like a delicate little bird.
Okay.
You know, these things have a way of coming back around if they're meant to be. Person can walk out the door and that's the end. But sometimes the door reopens.
That's how much I have carried you with me.
You walking into my fourth grade class, Sophie, that's the best thing that ever happened to me in my entire life.
I've always carried you.
You and Sophie together. That makes more sense than most things.
I'm not messing with you, Sophie. Whatever long it takes. Just wait.
and I like my home. Took me a long time to get it.